Sometimes I imagine myself as a drifter, seeker of fortune, connoisseur.